Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT on top of the Chairman Television Station, Wazobia TV, Channel 98 on top of GoTV Cable and Wazobia Max, UHF 57. Everywhere for inside Obodo, Nigeria, if you watch this ogbonge program, don't be selfish, don't watch it alone. Tell your loved ones, give them the numbers, make them the call to chook man for inside this matter. Ezugwu Chukwudi and Nkubi there inside studio, and we will discuss all of the action TORI from this weekend.
Yes, and Chukwudi, I'll be talk about Fulani Herdsmen and the community of Benue State, ABC, now one of the most affected areas. We done the talk this issue over time, and we also there seems okay. At least our government official go down hear this thing well enough, and considering the fact that at least one of our top leaders for Nigeria at least don't also get experience with this Fulani Herdsmen. I think that on its own for step up the move. So say okay, make we quickly address this matter. If don't they address the issue of Boko Haram? Say with the other, what don't they sincerely address them? They at least they bring them to a minimum this thing. At least the issue of Fulani Herdsmen should also be addressed, because I can't imagine some people will be say their own are to the carry cattle. They go from communities to communities, enter from state to state. No, I not talk say enter day by day, but make them get bilateral agreement, like a kind of agreement. They reach will be say we go give room for people, owners of farms of from farms of people. Though make no day destroy, because for each they carry your cattle, they enter road, they spoil farms. I mean. You know, call for all this level of this thing. So our government right now should quickly do it, make them look into this matter, so that at least, you know, go out of hand, because once you go out of hand, we know if you handle them. Blas, we'll get caller on the line, Abi. Good morning, Oga Friday. Good morning.
Yeah, calling us good from Pt.2.
Yes.
Hello.
Would they hear you? Ride on.
Yeah. You people that talk about the 330 million car.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
With a year, right on about 330 million millionaire cars. Yes.
330 million cars.
No, not cars. 330 million.
Yeah, 330 million.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Nigeria get money both. All the things that happen for this country. Are you getting me?
I hear you.
The world, all the things that happen for this country. All the politicians, before the working governor Jonathan Wonder. They all talk here. Now them get this problem for this country. Now them chop, they finish this Nigeria money for this country.
Hmm.
Because Jonathan, what is happening for Abuja? Jonathan, now right up in the street, Jonathan for Abuja. But the people who work on dying, now them corrupt. May they fight them. I like them fight them. May they collect them. They recover the all Nigeria money. But now they get money. See, Olibo.
Oga Friday.
Outside countries, they are coming Nigeria, they are making it.
Okay, Oga Friday. Thank you very much for this important contribution. You don't talk and say, our government, as they don't talk, say that they committed in fighting corruption, make them fight against them, because if like say, many politicians for this country, they open office for this country, just they chop our money, they go. Mrs. Gold, they call us all the way from Ikorodu. Mrs. Gold, good morning and welcome to our city hall.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning,
Mrs. Gold.
Yeah, so they greet you too.
I want to talk about the Fulani Herdsmen.
Will they hear you?
Not be today, this thing, they happen.
Mm-hmm.
It don't, they happen, they.
Mm.
And since the government not get a solution to this problem, how we be ordinary people go get solution to it?
Mm.
Okay.
We not go to get a problem now, because now this kind of people now turn to Boko Haram.
Mm.
Now they turn to Boko Haram.
Okay, Mrs. Gold, so what do you think?
May they look for...
Continue.
Would they hear you, Mrs. Gold? Continue.
May they look for a way. Where be say, I not say may they separate them. Mm-hmm. I not say these Fulani Herdsmen, they get their own village. May they say, may all of them go their own place. May they go, they do their own. So that they not go, they kill innocent people.
Mm.
Mrs. Go, thank then, you. Okay, would they hear
secondly,
you right
now? The matter of the money of a motor.
Mm.
They feel buy anything they like, because not gonna vote for them. If na vote for them, they go get to na for mind. Say this is the people that vote for us. We must not do this kind of a thing.
Mrs. Gold,
the money when they carry, they buy the thing.
Now money
will belong to all of us. Even though nobody we vote for them, they no carry us for mind. But they no go spend our money when we know what made them spend them.
Even if na talk from today to tomorrow, this thing they don't buy it before na know.
So, Mrs. Gold, because they
want to... Now, they say, may they bring the money back?
This is good. You they talk say waiting don't lost now, don't lost. No, forget them.
Yeah, we go try to block another way now because this one don't go already. Nothing I go feed do. This one don't go.
Mrs. Gold,
thank you very much, Mrs. Gold.
Now we'll be presenter. I thank you now because now they really do the work. But the matter how sharp now they shout. I never see anything where the people when they shout for they cry for every day.
Madam Mrs. Gold, thank you very much for this important contribution. And they will also want to believe, say, at least, then they hear us, then they go on, they will definitely do it, look into this matter, find solution to them. We get justice.
Because if they want
to
talk now, they go say, some people, now for Jonathan, this is now only they corrupt. Not the only that people corrupt. Now, people will, from the government will start from this.
Very true. This Mrs. Gold, thank you very much for this your important contribution. You don't make your point, and we don't take notes. Say, for what you don't talk, it's obvious, say, as Nigerians, we're supposed to be very, very involved. So that those when we say, then suppose they represent us, they're not going to do it with their own personal interests. Justin, they call us all the way from Calabar. Oga Justin, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning.
How are you? How Calabar this morning?
Well, Calabar, they're all right. Oh, and heat don't kill us here.
Heat, they kill for Calabar? Where three, plenty?
Oh, heat too much here. People sleep outside now.
Okay, we hear you, Justin. Carry on.
The business, you say, this, the issue of this people way by car. The issue of people way by car, the our senator way by car. So the matter we say, it's a proof. The proof say the corruption with the ground. That barrier of no fee fight alone. It's a quiet proof. Say the corruption issue because now the same thing to make us so APC with that. Just say what they said today. They've been from the PDP moved to APC. So don't think we stop the same culture of Indegram. All the people of Indegram say, as they enter up, as the girls go take care of themselves, their wardrobe and their everything.
But Oga Justin, may I quickly ask you this question? If they talk, nothing will feed you, but if you go suggest, okay, we understand the fact, say, somehow, some of our leaders, they corrupt. But you, as a Nigerian, if they talk, say, nothing will go feed you, you just be like, say, you know, they give us that sense of hope. But you, as a Nigerian, waiting be that way if you say, those major steps will feed take to say, okay, this is enough. Enough is enough. Make we look for, make we come up with this suggestion. What our government will feed here us. Waiting that way, you go feed suggest.
I say, enough is enough.
Going by the fact, say, our leaders right now, say, if you say, people where they the old government that they still there and that money say money spending anyhow is still there involved. What do you as a Nigerian go do? What do your own suggestion on how go fit take block this loophole so that money no go they just they no go fit just spend our money anyhow because now who put them for office in the first place?
Well, the only mention what they say now mindset. Everybody mindset. Change your mindset. That's all. Mindset matter. People can change our mindset. To make sure, say, we protect our interests.
Okay.
Every Nigerian take on like a challenge to protect the country, I say. We don't finish.
Okay.
Okay, Justin, thank you very much for this important contribution. Wait till they try to talk, we say, as Nigerians, the mind say, this thing, make it just happen, make it just do them, you know, consign us, say we need to change them because if this country belongs to all of us and we really should say it belongs to all of us, things like this go, they pay us where, make people not just they carry us, like say that they use us to jangle over. We get Chris, in they call us all the way from Ikorodu. Oga Chris, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Chris.
Congratulations. I say this one when Nigeria enter one chance.
We're not going to talk to Nigeria don't enter one chance, so.
Oga Chris, you say we don't enter one chance.
We never enter one chance.
Wait till you see where make you talk.
Because 5,000, if I tell you, I think count more than 20 people when they vote because of that 5,000 when they say they want to give everybody. My own side, not be say are they rake, I think count more than 20 people when they say that one vote for APC just because of I want to give 5,000.
But no, this,
you are not telling
about
us,
Chris.
The Vice President came out the other day and said it's in the 2016 budget. Then you now came out and said you cannot pay it. Is that a lot of chance?
But Oga Chris, we'll look this particular issue. Oga Presido come and talk, say, rather than make we give this 5,000 naira to people when know they work, why we not kuku use this 5,000 do something so that,
so
they,
that
go fit
they go feel benefit from them?
No, go call they depend on 5,000, but they go they get something when we say, make we look at, Oga Chris, just look at from this angle of
wait,
say,
why you not talking for your campaign? Why you not talking from the beginning? He got pastor as a vice president. Pastor, they with you. Let me tell you now. Look at what your vice president agreed before. Now, look at what we are saying now. Is it good? This is the reason why we voted for you. Now, you not change it. You don't know say the infrastructure there before. We don't know say go build. We don't know say go build something before. Before we vote. You know how many for the hungry when they don't see one liner take it? You know how many people will keep it because of one liner? Some people are in prison. You are not talking of 5,000. Some people are in prison because of 100 naira. I saw there's a case they did the other day. The house said 2,000 naira. Somebody's in prison. If you get the 5,000 naira, won't you pay for this thing? For the Boko Haram, look at Boko Haram. You said they have a solar panel. All the
whole
northern governor know everything about Boko Haram.
Oga Chris, thank you very much for this, your important contribution. But it go good make we point them out, say, your opinion and your personal opinion. And we go talk, say, now unfounded allegations, sake of, say, there's no proof. And we no go support, say, make anybody all come and talk, say, these people.
Now, that they behind.
I go talk one thing when I already talk before, but you don't say, fallacy, you generalize, because you just talk, say, there sabi something when we say, no proof to use back them up. But some of the points when we say, our ogbonge callers, them don't raise, they're very, very important. And people don't raise some points when we say they're very, very touching. But before we come, they touch all those points, make we take Samali. Samali, they call us all the way from Ojodu.
Good morning.
Oga Samali.
Good morning, Samali.
Good morning.
Good morning. They greet you.
Yeah. The last speaker, Miss Brother Chris, I support him. Now one chance we enter.
Okay.
Real one chance. Why I talk so, we say, if you look, none of the promises when our Oga Presido promised Nigeria, he don't fulfill. Now, you don't go Qatar and go tell us, see, the 5,000 naira wage that you go pay to unemployed one. You know, if you pay him again.
Oga President talks, say, if left for him, you know, Oga Samali.
When they deceive Nigeria. If I may ask, Chukwudi,
then
for outside, now our Amar will take over our problem. He don't turn himself to Mr. Ajala Travel. Every day. Where the problem at home are not solved. No work.
But Oga Samali, hear this argument now. Our Oga President, they travel. Not be just say in the go as tourists or in the go holiday. We they see the result of this travel, that is to say, Nigeria and these countries when in the go, our relationship with the build them. And in the long run, this relationship go see better results. You know, look at from that angle.
At all.
Like this, a typical example, now this last one where you go.
Me, I don't agree. May this man sit down, put here, solve our problem. They didn't get Vice President. He get foreign minister. He get other workers. Who feel worker? Then every day.
Okay, Oga Samali.
As for me, from day one, me I no vote for this government, but I'm not sure because Naibi our president. I dey pray for him. But the way he say they go, and I don't see Naibi the best.
Oga Samali, thank you very much for this important contribution.
We don't hear your point. We will go take that last one where you talk. The one where you talk, say. Even though you don't vote for them, but you they support them. And we go encourage every Nigerian and say, not be about who you vote for 2015, now to support our presido, the kind of work we want to do to move this our country forward. We get Timmy. Timmy, they call us all the way from River State. Oga Timmy, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Timmy, good morning. Timmy, you there?
Oga Timmy, you there?
Like I said,
the network no agree. Oga Timmy to make an important contribution.
Chukwudi, you be talk something. A lot of our callers don't really emphasize on them. They don't talk, and a lot of them get different opinion. But you have said the one way people really emphasize more on now holding government accountable. You understand? A typical example: say, okay, this 330 million naira cow them buy. So okay, say if we as the people talk, say, look, government, may not they tell us how now they spend our money. At least they will feel say, okay, before we go even make any move or spend any money unnecessarily. Make we identify with the people so that the people go know what the essence of say we they spend the whole essence of say this money see why would they spend them and all that. Because it is everything because you have everything in their hand to this thing. Now when we ask questions, when we collectively come together ask questions, we go feel they get results and the reaction from government. We get Madam Patience. Good morning, Madam Patience.
Good morning, Kibi.
Good morning. Welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Chukwudi, good morning.
I greet you, Madam Patience. It be like saying that you will give us very adequate information as it get to do with the issue about the Fulani herdsmen and the farmers there.
That is why I call.
Thank you very much.
These Fulani herdsmen, I don't know. Are they really Nigerians?
They don't talk
because
say some
the way
of them.
They take key people. We not like them again. This is not only in Benue State. But the one that is happening in Benue State is too much. I don't know. The other day, police
IG.
Commissioner said they came from within a Niger child.
No, IG.
But to send these people back, the way they are killing our people, we don't like it. Okay, look at when you go to Agatu now. The people living in Agatu, they are not happy. They cannot even close their eyes again, sleep. Every night, this is how these people will enter there, start killing them.
But my patient, Madam Patient, may I quickly ask this question? We know say this responsibility not just lie in the hand of say federal government. The state government, where they rule that state, they know say this crisis, they what they don't do so far to at least ensure say at least they provide security for some of these affected communities.
Then they do something, you know. All I know, they do. The other day, the governor went to Abuja. He met deputy vice president.
Okay.
When the past government was ruling, even that one was happening, not even at Gatu, it was happening at the other side of Benue State, Zaudu. Even they wanted to shut the governor then. Right after that, they had meeting together with the governor of Benue State and the Nasarawa. Not only they even found TV speaking areas, they are still killing people there. I don't know what they see in Benue State.
Madam Patience, if we won't solve this problem now, first and foremost, say, okay, the immediate solution, make people not die anymore. What do you think, say, government supposed to do? We know, say, you don't talk, say, maybe then send people when they'll be Nigerians, go back to their country. But that one will be a long thing, because before you gather them, can't send them back. But for now, make people stop till they die. What do you think, say, government supposed to do?
The thing, the solution is this. The solution, make them find one place where they go gather them. Let them find a place where they will gather them, like in other states. The governor Ojo Carlo put them one place. After Enugu, if you are going to southeast. Let the federal government here, this thing has passed the governor of Benue State too. This thing again is not only the thing where the Benue State governor can do. With the help of our president in Fulani, and even when they carry this car in Fulani, not the Igbo. Speak their Fulani language. Play, beg them so that they can find a place where they will graze their cow. The thing is getting out of hand. We are not happy in Benue State again. And another thing I want to talk about this 5,000 naira issue. Even the president's wife, I have told APC, this is the promise they made for the youth, that they should fulfill it. That 5,000 will not stop a president from giving this job. Use their pocket money instead of going to formal secret court or killing them. At least when they give them that, some parents, after training their children, they know they see money again to chop. And if the government go, they give them that 5,000 naira, I mean, to calm them down, maybe when they go get something to do.
Madam Patience,
Madam Patience.
Waiting for gather the money. How many youths will get that job?
Very true. Madam Patience, we thank you for us.
Thank
you don't
you
use
very, very
patience.
Much.
Give your contribution on top of this particular issue. We get Paul in the call us all the way from Abuja. Oga Paul, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT. Be like say network no agree us to take Oga Paul. We don't reach the time when we say we could just use style, enter inside small market. When we go this market, come back, all of the contribution when we say our ogbonge callers, they don't contribute for different parts of Nigeria. We go analyze them on how we go solve some of the major issues when they face us for this Nigeria, especially as it get to do with Fulani herdsmen and the fact say farmers them every time and always they get problem for different parts of this country. No go anywhere. Now still the chairman television station, Wazobia TV channel 98, Wazobia Max HF 57, and now the ogbonge television program, AS E DEY, complete time by yourself. Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT. On top of the chairman television station, Ezugwu Chukwudi and Nkubi, they inside studio, and we discuss all of the action today when we carry come from this weekend when pass. So, make we refresh everybody so that everybody go understand the way when we say all these stories they go. We discuss about the crisis when happen for inside Benue State, especially Agatu local government area for inside Benue, where we talk say over 25 villages, over 4 communities, over 145 Nigerians don't lose their lives over the big game happen between Fulani herdsmen and farmers from inside there. We also talk about another important one we get to do with the bilateral agreement when we say Nigeria government and Qatar government then sign. And the talk when Oga Presido talk when he meet with the Nigerian community for Qatar, say, left for Ramo, that promise where APC promised about 5,000. Say the way when things they go, if for carry that money, use that, do some kind of things in place so that people will not get work, go see work rather than make them depend on top of 5,000 naira. We get Jude when they call us all the way from First Start. Oga Jude, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Hello.
Good morning, Jude.
Nkubi, good morning.
Good morning.
I want to talk about this Fulani herdsmen issues.
Okay.
You see, you don't tell we don't hear about this issue, and it'd be like, say, we need to take them seriously. You know, I just want to talk about my own personal experience.
Okay.
And I could address a little from this attack against the farmers. In 2013, we had to travel to Niger State, okay, from Abuja Airport, I take taxi. As I approach Suleja, I see some herdsmen where their cow on the right side of the road. And in over 2 minutes, as my driver did drive, he just see one single cow we enter road. And the cow just be confused. You know, no, obviously, he don't, you know, lose weight from the other cow we in the follow and the headsman. So, you know, no, we are making cross or making go back and all of that. And that confusion brought about confusion in the mind of my own driver. Now my driver take lose focus, lose control. Now the car from myself 5 times so. This thing where they tell you so, since 2013, the thing injured my spinal cord and I stayed it down till today. This issue of Fulani herdsmen, I think they don't reach that way our government go really, really sit down, think of ways to resolve, probably make provision for them, where they would, you know, where is their livestock. Because they can't wahala with the cost for this country. No be here today now. He don't too much. Apart from the fact that they kill, the amount of crops where they damage too, it's terrible. And this is my issue. See, I see me, I get accident. What do you know how many other persons where they say don't need to, you know, loss of lives and stuff like that. At least the time don't come where our government will check out for this very serious matter.
Thank you very much, Oga Jude, for that contribution. You give your own personal experience with these Fulani herdsmen. But you could, this issue don't become something we say, it don't really call for at least a collective voice. Okay, but the question what I want to ask, they say Fulani herdsmen, they carry gun. Okay, I know very well, say, in Nigeria all day, person not to just carry gun without having a license, even if license they in the first place. You understand? And for you to carry gun illegally for this country, at least now punishment you commit. Okay, but yet we dey hear of people where they carry gun, and yet our government officials obviously go down here say Fulani herdsmen they carry gun. But waiting and waiting, they don't do so far to at least address some of these important issues. If you say people they die, we don't hear of the Benue. Oh, now you say about 130 people die. What do they do about it? That is the question we should be asking our government. We get Oga Bobby. Oga Bobby, they call us from Amsterdam. Good morning, Oga Bobby.
Good morning, Ukubi.
Good morning.
Bless every time on a corner, you like to talk plenty.
Oga Bobby, leave that one. We day together.
Okay. Anyway, on a good morning.
Good morning, Oga Bobby.
This Fulani herdsmen matter, it doesn't overshadow some certain things for side that Nigeria case.
Okay.
I think it doesn't reach the time when federal government need to look into the case. It's not a state talk again, but a national topic, because it's getting out of hand. For when they move from one state to another, they say complain, so federal government need to shook and put on police. Need to do investigation on this matter and to find solution to ask to know about this Fulani herdsmen, where they come from. That are one. Two, the gun whether they carry, is it licensed or nah, just they just get gun? Because you need to get a license before you carry gun, you need to get a license for that. So that I want to one thing they need to look into. whether they gun, whether they carry, the Fulani herdsmen, they carry a licensed gun. Mm-hmm. And if they commit a crime with them, they need to be prosecuted, you know what I mean? Those are the things when federal government and police need to look into. Because person when they carry gun openly in their car, is more, it can't look more dangerous than police officers, you know. So we need to really put eye down and look into these people. Then the issue of the car, I think if I talk one thing now, Blackton will cut me off, but I'm not going to go that side.
I better not go there. Yeah, not go there.
The Senate president, I think he need to be pitched from the office because it not be today that the campaign to one buy car. So he does succeed buy one car now. We don't know other things. They won't be saying go do through backyard when we not go know of. So now we need to ripple either because the country needs money. You understand me? We need money to do things. So basically, they buy car. Well, if the car, he car when they use before, then they start. He go car go mechanic. That's how we get mechanic. You understand me? He get your personal car when they use before. So before he become Senate president,
very true.
Why not use your own?
Very true.
Okay,
so those are the things that we need to ask them. You know, and the issue of the 5,000 naira. In the case, the guy as it be, they give you 5,000 naira today. You eat and finish. How about tomorrow? That's not the question where they grant. I think the solution is not be to give person money. If you give person money, shop them, then you cut to somebody of how to fish. Because these are the cash fish they sell, they take care of yourself.
Very true.
It's different from
thank you very much for this important contribution. As you don't touch all these subject areas, we really appreciate that. Timmy, they call us back from Rivers. We hope say this time around, he go connect. Oga Timmy, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT. Oga Timmy, I beg, reduce the volume of your television so that we go feel hear you.
Timmy, good morning.
Oga Timmy, reduce the volume of your television.
Timmy, you there?
We're here.
Right, I beg, bring down the volume of your television, I beg.
The problem with me, I want chook mouth now. Now, about that 330 million naira vehicle.
Okay. Feel free.
Now, they are saying that they cannot pay 5,000 naira to each. Okay, they said they know if you pay 5,000 naira to the poor people, the non-working people. Then where is the 300 and something million naira for the car coming from? If they share that money to each of the states, the state in Nigeria, they can pay 5,000 naira to each people, each of the non-working people in the state. But now they are not paying that money. The money that they promised us that they will give us during the campaign, the president said that is the party, but it was there. One, they promised he said it with his mouth. He talk it out, and people here, by today, he's saying that they cannot give us such money. But the senators, are they wanted to buy a car of 330 million naira? Is it fair?
Oga Timmy, thank you very much for this important contribution. And the question when you take ask, whether it is fair, say, with a complaint, say things hard for this country, and people when they for Senate, they won't buy motor. But like we talk, say the news filter in. Although some people don't express their own personal opinion on that particular issue, but because we never confirm them, and we no go hold them, and we hope, say, the Senate, they go come out with a report to use talk, say, this motor, we no buy them, Abi, we buy them, make Nigerians know the exact position. All of the contribution when we say our ogbonge callers, they don't put down, especially as it get to do with the Fulani herdsmen and Benue people, it go good make our government look into this particular issue. In the immediate, make we stop Nigerians to they die anyhow. And in finding lasting solution to this particular problem, we suppose do this when we say this kind of thing no go they happen again. Everybody when call us to contribute for this particular episode, we appreciate you now. Those when we say try call, but the team no connect because of say our line and hot cake, we appreciate. Make we not continue to the watch. Now na be the reason why we're here. Make we not they give us on our support, they go. Until we come back again tomorrow with another topic when they come up plenty smoke. Nkubi.
From me, Webby Nkubi, I will say bye-bye.
Say which tomorrow. One be from you, Webby Nkubi? I say until we come back, I can't try and give you. You say until be you, Webby Nkubi. Now only you there, yeah? Now only you there, yeah?
If you like.
You are very selfish. Up until today and Monday.
Cry if you want.
Okay,
cry.
You don't carry your this thing. Don't
cry, cry, cry.
If you don't know, just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.